Previously on
Saint Mikael 女子学園ですわ。
Ever since parting ways with Risa-chan, I suddenly found it difficult to breathe. What? My heart was beating wildly.
気持ち、何なのかしら?
It's love. I never would have suspected Risa-san would be so desperate to find me.
Risa-chan? No, this is more than a mere fondness. A special kind of affection!
That's what I would call it if I had to give it a name. Just whispering her name caused my pulse to quicken even more.
Where are we going, Mia-chan?
Where are we going?
Once before, when I had been running away from Risa-chan, I had stumbled upon a certain unusual spot.
Oh!
What room? I would be difficult to find there, a place I could retreat to it if I were ever truly troubled.
ゆっくりくつろげるよ。家からあれこれ持ち込んでみてもいいわね。
Oh, your own secret hideout.
Somehow, I had come to truly enjoy this.
この学校での生活もそんなに悪くはないかもしれないわ。
Although I had chosen this school despite my parents, now I was trying to find a place where I could fit in my own way.And I had a feeling I would find something even more wonderful.
Oh!
That smile! Oh, I like that smile!
I smiled as her face popped into the back in my mind. Of my mind, I mean.
Oh. Mia-chan.
Whoa, achievement. Off the hook.
What's wrong, Risa-chan?
Switching to our winter uniform brought back memories of the first time Mia and I met.Uh-huh. I didn't know the first thing about being in love back then.
What?
それに、ミアが実はこんな子だったなんて、全くわからなかったもの。ん?
Oh, what? My beloved girlfriend was grinding lazily next to me. I thought this might be a good chance to get back at her for this morning.What? No!
あらそう? でも仕方ないのよ。なんで仕方ないのよ。リサが朝から懐かしいことをいろいろ言うから。私もつい昔を思い出してくるよ。ミア。
Had Mia been thinking about the same thing? Back when we first met, before we started going out, in our tenuous relationship back then?
何がねえなのよ
Right?
あのクラス委員長さんとこんな素敵な関係になるなんて出会った頃は思ってもいなかったから
Oh!
ちょっとミア、ダメ
Oh! Is it happening right now?
She suddenly pushed me down on the sofa.
ダメじゃないでしょ、キッサ。
おめで
もう、なんでこんなにすぐ興奮してるのよ。
Oh my god! Oh my god!
あの頃の可愛いリサを思い出したら、つい…
Damn!
何よ、それ街中を走り回って、私を見つけた時のあの泣きそうなリサの表情…
Yeah, he said she smelled nice too, right? Yeah! Stop being a tundere, girl!
まだあの時は
Not true!
まだ？なに？もう昔の話はいいじゃない。昔のことを言い出したのはリサの方よ。それにその
後What? What?
だからニヤニヤしすぎよ、ミオ。
It's a good thing!
あれは驚いたわよね。友達でしょ、私たち。なんて言って無邪気に微笑んで。あ、もう可愛すぎるわ。
今それを言うの恥ずかしいからやめて。
Nah, come on. Come to think of it, I actually had said those words to her. The F word. Yeah. For some reason, thinking about it made me blush.
思い出してるなんて可愛いわ。
そんな言葉ないわよ。っていうか、いい加減話してよ。
No, no, please go on. My fresh winter uniform was going to get wrinkled. Fuck that! No! Just go on with it, man. Go on! Fuck the uniform!
こういうことは夜に
して
What? 夜に欲しいね。リサのエッチ。
どっちがエッチなのよ。
I saw a brief opening and used it to get away from her.
No! 昔を振り返りながら今のリサとイチャイチャしたかったのに。そんなのしなくていいわよ。じゃあ久しぶりにお互いさん付けで呼ぶとかよくないかしらね、リサさん。
Being called that after so long was a little awkward somehow.
そういうのがいいから。ノリが悪いわね、つまらないの。
Oh no! Mia huffed, pouting.
だってミアはミアだもん。もうミアさんだなんて照れくさくて呼べないよ。
Oh, come on!
それよりお茶を入れましょうよ。夏のアイスティーも美味しかったけど、これからの季節はやっぱりホットティーよね。
I changed the subject and went to go boil some water as an excuse to get away.
リサ、なんだか冷たいのね。
どうかしら、気のせいじゃない。
ひょっとして私と付き合ってるけど後悔している。
No! What? It seemed awfully late to be bringing this up now. Somehow, she seemed unusually discouraged. It's kind of made me want to tease her a little. I'll reschedule you. You.
Hey, Lisa, どうなの？
ちょっとだけ早まったかと。
Wow, alright then!
そうよね。私みたいな問題児は、可愛いリサが好きになってくれるはずないわよね。
Oh, man.
Mia,
Oh, I bet Mia Chan's playing with you, girl.
So, yeah. Lisa wa itsumo watakushi no koto hentai hentai tte iushi. Aijou hyougen no ishi da to katte ni kanchigai shite ta wa.
I mean, it's depending how you take it, you know what I'm saying?
Mia ga hentai nano wa hontou no koto da kara.
And I hadn't particularly meant it as an expression of affection.
Yappari, watakushi mitai na no to Lisa to dewa suri awanai nda wa.
Mia, chanto kiite, Mia tara.
Sugei ochikonde. God damn.
She wouldn't even look at me.
She had absolutely no energy. Like part of her soul was escaping from her mouth.
She had shown these symptoms once earlier, before summer started. Mia was a real pain when she got like this.
Kitanjanai? Oh. Are we having the kiss scene right now? Hold on. Is this happening right now? Hold on. Oh god.
I held her tightly as I apologized. The black hair of hers that I loved so much swayed gently across my shoulders.
Oh.
Oh man.
Do it. Lisa-chan.
Lisa, hayaku.
Hurry. Do it. This was so embarrassing. Fuck that. Do it.
But I closed my eyes and gently pressed against Mia-san's lips.
Ow! Ow!
Yo! They're actually not, you know, the lips is not pressed together, but still! Fuck yeah!
Initiating a kiss myself was super, super embarrassing. But I owed it to Mia for upsetting her.
Arigato, Lisa.
Oh.
She returned my kiss with a passionate one of her own. It was so sweet. It made me melt.
I don't know about that, but sure.
Oh. Oh. So lovely.
Lisa ga watakushi wo sagashi ni kite kureta toki kara zutto suki yo.
Ano toki kara datta no?
Confession time.
It had been quite some time since I realized my own feeling for her. But Mia had liked me for that long? It made me my heart race.
The voice acting is so great. Oh my god.
We exchanged sweet kisses again and again. I wonder if anyone could have predicted during our first spring together that we would have ended up like this.
Bye!
I whispered to myself as I kissed Mia again, putting the full force of my love for her into it. Forever and ever! Achievement!
Wait, did I finish the game?
What? Oh! And that is the end! And that was a kiss for the petals, remembering how we met.
Oh, dude. Hold on. Before I even say anything, is there any extra? Hey.
Oh, all the CGs. All the CGs. How can I? Oh.
And hold on. What's the memory thing? Memory? Oh, and then there's BGM. Oh, hold on. What was the... No, hold on. Hold on. Oh, they don't have that. Wait. Hold on.
どれ? Kiss me with a smile, だっけ?
Yeah, this one. So yeah, that was... Oh wait, this has vocal, right? Hold on. Sure, why not? Oh, it doesn't even, you know what, fuck it, screw it! Anyway, that was Kiss for the Petals, remembering how we met. Now, I believe there's more to it, to this story. Basically, this game is, the research I did, I believe St. Mikael Studio makes Eroge, which is a pervy, eerie, visual novel games, and this is basically a side story of Kinect novel version of A Kiss for the Petals. So yeah, apparently there's other version. I don't know if I'm gonna play it. I kinda want to, you know? Especially, I really want Mia-san and Risa-chan's story. Like, I really want to get into it more. I mean, I kind of understand what kind of person they are, but you know, I want to know the original story kind of thing. So yeah, I'll think about it. Yeah, I probably have to purchase from... I don't know how should I purchase it though. In fact, I don't think they have a translated version yet. So yeah, I guess I'll wait for it, I guess. Yeah, you know, I'll research about it. So yeah, And as a review, as a kinetic novel, it was great. In my opinion, yeah. I really loved the story. It was so cute, it was so romantic, and it was so Yuri. Oh my god. So much love. Man. But for the cost, it might be a little too expensive for some people. Like 10 bucks for a kinetic novel is kind of... Yeah, people might expect something that is longer, but for a person who loves romance comedy, right? Yeah, I think most people would love it. I love romance comedy, so yeah, I really love it. I think it was worth it, and I had super fun with it, even though it was a kinetic novel. So yeah, that is my review. That's about it, I guess, yeah. And I'll still think about the new series of A Kiss for the Petals. I'll search for it. I know the Japanese version of the new one is out. I forgot what it's called. Kiss of the Petals. Anyway, there's a new one out. And it's not translated yet. So yeah, I'll wait until it's translated. Because I could play a Japanese version, but I had to end up translating everything, which is pain in the ass, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, that is it for now on A Kiss for the Petals, Remembering How We Met. And yeah, if you guys wanna, you know, purchase it, I guess, and, you know, put it in your Steam box, it's on Steam. So yeah, that's about it. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. And let's hope A Kiss for the Petals, the new one, I forgot what it's name called, it's gonna be out, translated, and sell somewhere in US or in everywhere, I should say. Yeah, hopefully they sell it. Yeah. Alright, now, yeah, I gotta go, so later guys.